Hi guys, Calvin here. Today I'm going to do a video about the item of the month. For this month in October is Shadow Spirit of the Underworld. Quite a few new updates which includes Grow Token items, Cat Eyes, and new achievements, new Carnival games and prizes, and new rewards. If you go to the world buy shadow, you can see people are buying and selling the item of the month. From what I observe, it is selling around 126 to 127 warlock. I will just make a quick offer of 127 warlock for any seller. This is a necklace item, so there is a ghost following you as a pet, and there are some effects when you punch and break blocks. In my next video, I'll be talking about how to become a pro gamer. If you do have any suggestion, please leave your comments below.